And this morning, a wreck near downtown Macon sends two people to the hospital with serious injuries. The Bibb County Sheriff's Office says the crash happened just before 9 o'clock at the Broadway and Raines Avenue intersection. Deputies say a Ford Taurus hit a Crown Victoria that was turning left from Broadway onto Raines. The driver and passenger of the Crown Victoria are listed in critical condition at the hospital.